and it's been a huge tool. A lot of other schools will continue to follow suit in that department.
Paul, what feed are they watching? Are they watching a TV feed? Are they watching their own coaches' feed?
They loop up with a company. It's a third-party company who gives them their own feed. So he's looking at it from all different angles, too. It's amazing stuff. I was just looking at one of the iPads. They have multiple angles, multiple looks, and these guys can reverse it, go back, whether it's the last 10 seconds or, in that case, one of the coaches was showing me a play that was, looks like about 2 minutes ago.
Essentially, almost real-time feedback.